can I have a moment before you go?
2 minutes. All right, Trish? Two.
Are we still rolling? Well, Tom, congratulations on the amazing success of your new film, Abandoned, and of course your nominations for Best Musical Composition and Feature Film.
Thank you so much, Trish. Look, I'm truly blessed by all of this and just amazed at the composition work of Richard Moss, who truly is just one of a kind and coming this way, of course. Richard, get over here. Richard Moss, hey, ladies
Tom,
and gentlemen.
How are you, man?
Fantastic,
how
brother.
How are you?
And Melanie, you look so beautiful. You must be so proud of your dad.
Yeah.
Man, how are you?
Great. So, Richard, you must be so excited for the film Abandoned and especially to be nominated for your incredible musical composition.
Well, it was hard work, but definitely worth the effort. I spent many months in solitude composing the music for this film.
It was incredible. Everyone who just watched the premiere wanted more.
It was truly amazing to receive a standing ovation for this film. Truly amazing. It really was.
Well, Tom, congratulations on the amazing success of your new film, Abandoned, and of course your nominations for Best Musical Composition.
Hard work, but definitely worth the effort. It was truly amazing to receive a standing ovation for this film. Truly amazing. It really was. Truly amazing to receive.
I'll give you a standing ovation.
Sweetheart.
Ooh, that looks nice. Can you have some of that cake too?
No. That's for tonight.
Oh yeah, good luck tonight.
Nothing like buttering up the media with a bit of cake.
What's in these sandwiches?
Ham and cheese.
I might just put the kettle on first.
Great idea. But I'll have a cup of tea, please.
Two sugars?
Not for me. I'm trying to watch my figure.
Oh, aren't we all fancy now that you're all famous? Bye, Dad. Good luck tonight. We'll see you in a couple of weeks' time, okay?
No worries, kiddo. I'll see you then.
Thank you.
You won't be running away again, bitch.
Thank you, Richard. I see you brought your whole family along. Standing ovation just for me? Oh, you shouldn't have.